YouTube, what the crap's going on? Well, I'll tell you what, it's a giant battle against Media, and this isn't the Bactria campaign either. So, in fact, I think I extincted them in the Bactria campaign already. Yeah, this is going to be a big one. Reinforcements from the town won't add much, but... I mean, honestly, I should be able to win it. I should have sallied out. What was I thinking? Easier to fight this on the open field. I don't know, they would have just tried and regathered up with all their reinforcements, so maybe better off to go here. My Libyan infantry ought to just crush anything they have, infantry-wise. I'm worried about all of those very upgraded slingers, or not slingers, peltist that they have. Those guys are a threat. Threat to my elephants and to other units. Oops. There we go. I'm gonna just group these guys back here at the town center so I know who's there defending. Ballista here, and no real good ways out of the city here. Probably just all clump out of here in the same spot. Got plenty of hoppetes, my javelin men, Kev, and my general. Okay. Alright, let us get things started.
You know my reputation. I do not lose battles. The veterans amongst you can attest to this. If you fight with courage, we will win.
Enemy reinforcements approaching.
Fight! We shall be triumphant. Quickly!
Okay, my ballista have open fire. I'm gonna retrain it to that Persian cav. I'm gonna hard group these guys. Oops. No. Ugh. I didn't get them into group formation on time, so it ended up just being a giant blob order instead. But we'll be alright. Okay. Peltist here. My guy's braced for that Median cab charge, but I'll still want to support there. And they're starting to bring in their horde of skirmishers at this point. Okay, let's give chase to some of these skirmish units over here, and then I'm going to do a rapid advance. Just push these guys off, out of formation attack, slam into the back of there. Hit those javelin. Let's get these guys out. Shoot this gap. Pull these guys back. Stinking Median cav caught me in the gap. Which was actually kind of a good move by the AI. Fire there. Okay, got a lot of stuff going on, but all in all, it's pretty good for me. These guys in here. These guys pin down all these javelin men back here. Okay, we've got the, got their forces in a chain route, basically. We did so with relatively few losses. Most of their kills were javelin kills. That's usually the most kills that the AI gets, is with their javelin men. Go chase down there. I hate it when the AI has jav cav. They are a bunch of nuisances with it. Okay, the remaining Median forces are coming onto the battlefield over there. And almost every unit they have is shattered at this point. Just a few units of javelin horse skirmishers here. And those guys are now shattered as well.
Infantry ready. Formation unlocked.
guys appear. These guys still under missile fire? They are, I don't know from where. Alright. Let's go ahead and pick these guys up. Get my ballista up. And get my peltist up. Alright. And I'll bring my elephants up just in case I need them. I mean, we pretty much survived that completely intact. I could have chased down some of the routing enemy units, but it's not going to be entirely necessary. I'd just like to beat them here. Keep my units fresh for this next fight. I'm going to move my ballista up and open fire on these light peltists. Those are not guys that I really want to be getting a lot of shots. I got some Persian archers and Median cav back here as well. They've got troops spread out all over here. Boy, they've really got to do something about the CJI. It gets glitched out way too often. It's like the initial wave can sometimes do alright, but boy, it sure doesn't seem like they manage it too often. I'll let my troops rest when they get up here. Some of my hoplites are pretty tired. This one's completely exhausted. So I'm gonna let it just fast forward for a minute, let my men rest so they'll be fresh for the fight, and this ballista's gotta continue moving up anyway, so it's going to take it plenty long time to get there. Yeah, sorry for the pieces of this battle where the AI glitches out. They're actually moving now. Though I can't say I can really tell what they're doing. It almost looks as if they mean to bypass me and make way for the city.
Libyan infantry!
It's me!
I'll take my hoplites back this way.
What are your orders? War elephants! Riders at once! Ballista!
You know what? I should be able to line my ballista up here and shoot over these buildings to here. I've never fought on this particular map. Most of my hoplites were able to rest fairly well. They're going to get tired again. AI's kind of making a beeline for the town center.
Hoplites ready!
I'll just cut them off here.
Servants of Baal Hamon! Spears ready!
Yeah, I should be able to completely cut them off, at least long enough to get reinforcements here. And that's if indeed they actually attack. Which,
Libyan infantry.
Not sure if they will. They've got these stupid horse skirmishers. Yes, they got caught by my my Libyans. Oh, peltist, no.
Libyan infantry. Riders, advance. Mercenary Cappadocian cavalry.
Yeah, I'm gonna take out these peltists.
Cavalry, not forward. Melee cavalry. Palamon gives us
Libyan infantry!
Cappadocian! They're gonna come reinforce this with spears, so I'm gonna have to pull back from there. Get my swords back up here. Did wipe out their archers on that flank.
Libyan infantry! Double time!
And managed to pull back my cav safely. They've still got a few skirmishers in the neighborhood, but got pretty damaged in the process. And now my infantry were stationary for this Median cav, so I'll be able to beat back them. I'm going to push my elephants forward. I'm going to need to get through here and handle these enemy skirmishers in a hurry. There's only 30 spears here, so I'm not real worried about my war elephants.
Our general is under attack.
We understand.
Do a massive outflanking maneuver here. And with the scare effect for my elephants, that ought to be a chain route. And it is. I guess I could have moved up my own peltis to help support.
The battle is turning in our favor.
Air. You never cease to impress me with your lack of situational awareness.
It's
crap. Why do I do that, folks? I don't know. I apologize. It happens, apparently, when you're me. Okay, we've got all these hapotes here. So basically, the AI is blocked off from the town center. And they're now going to be surrounded.
Libyan infantry! Bella infantry!
And my ballistas opened fire on them as well.
What are your orders? Quickly!
Some of my guys are under missile fire. Okay, it's stupid skirmisher cav and light peltist. They'll probably break through that citizen militia. So I'll just bring up some reinforcements. These poor guys are so tired. We got heavy hoplites running around like crazy here. Fire at that blob. I'm gonna switch over to flaming shot too, because there's a lot of lightly armored units up in here. AI is throwing kind of a mob towards me here. Oh, just heard some flaming shot let loose there.
War elephant!
The men are wavering.
Sweet. Getting some fantastic flaming shot into all these skirmisher cabin units there. And AI is going to break through. But they're going to be assaulted by late Carthaginian hapote, two of them. Which ought to be more than enough to pin them down. Artillery's doing a fantastic job. Bring up my light peltist.
Fire at will. Libyan infantry! War elephants! Riders at the double!
Alright, the remaining Median troops ought to be getting pretty low on morale. And pretty much out of their league. Lots of heavy hopotes will really slow down Hillman. Hillman will do alright versus certain targets, and you know, they may even end up being cost effective versus Hapate, since they're so cheap, but I mean, that's questionable. They're just the no formation attack, and their light armor is going to make them have a very difficult time holding out against Hapate's. They're going to charge me with Thurio spears here, so I'm just pull back. Hate how the AI does this. They just freaking pester you nonstop. But that's okay. It's better than them just sitting there and taking it, so please don't just sit there and take
field
it.
Of battle. This is a shameful display.
Is ready. Spears ready. Double time.
Still holding back a Thurio spear here with my own guys. Okay, my peltists are now destroying that Thurio spear. In fact, even if it came and engaged me, I think I'd probably defeat it in combat, because my peltists pretty stout melee attack right now. Oh, these guys are now wavering. My Libyan peltists are going to just be raining down crap all over these guys. And my artillery finished off its ammo, so successful there. Glad to see the AI get itself unglitched, even though it initially started off not so great. Definitely nice to see, rather than same old. Got some nice kills there in some of those units. 402 kills on that Carthaginian hapate. Wow. So that's going to be the end of most of those Median troops. They will escape, but they won't be retraining. And Hatra easily defends itself. See if my allies decide to do anything else on this turn end. And part of me is wishing that I hadn't made a treaty with the Iceni or the Caledones, because now if I break it, it's going to hurt me. May make other people not want to make treaties with me, but starting a war with the Germanians is going to be a pain, because there's way more of them. Okay. Let's keep sailing these guys towards the theater of action. All right, so That turn is over. The Kedri are starving to death, but that's okay. Not my problem. Ethrib. Come on. What are these guys here? Nabatea. Got big fleets on the Red Sea. Let's see if there's any other folks that might be interested in joining up with me. The Sequani hate me. Seleucids, Sagittaria. Yeah, where are these guys? That's okay that they hate me because I plan on attacking them. Nova Carthago, the Marcomanni actually really like me. They settled this whole area. The German Confederation also feels pretty kindly towards me. But they are at war with some of my allies. So that won't be allowed. So I do believe I'm going to have to go to war with the German Confederation. Who is going to be quite a force to take down because they control a pretty large swath of land here, it looks like. And I wonder who these guys, do they feel... Yeah, they feel well towards the Marcomanni. So attacking them would probably tip off the Marcomanni. But to be honest, I can handle some pretty serious wars there. I've got plenty of troops. Alright, let's take care of some of the most important things at hand here, which is... We've got to get a hold of Salamis. This army needs to come off of forced march. I guess I won't be able to get a hold of Salamis till the next turn, which stinks because there's Seleucid agents absolutely everywhere. But it is what it is. I'm going to have to take out this army first, because otherwise it'll be able to come at me again and potentially give me trouble. So it'd be best to just go ahead and take these guys out. Get retrained on this turn in. And we'll just go ahead towards Seat A so that we can come out of the port there. Seleucid fleet is raiding me there. These guys are pretty thrashed, but I don't want the unhappiness penalty. So we'll just boot them off, and then I need to retrain some ships in this fleet, actually, which all I can do right now is raiding ships. That's fine, just need to bolster the numbers. And let's see what else we gotta do. So we got Seleucid agents.
Greater than mighty Achilles.
One of them, at least. And let's see. Good chance of manipulation. Got the agent hindered, so that'll work. And let's see.
What do you wish of me?
Manipulation. Another good chance of manipulation here.
My mission was a success.
Let's see if we can get rid of this
My sword
dignitary. Right now we're mostly just getting hindered, or hindering them. But hey, it's better than nothing. This has got a positive outcome for the most part, but not a very likely outcome of accomplishing anything great, but better than this stuff. So let's try manipulating here. I don't think it's going to work, but... Wow, we did hinder them. Fantastic. So I think we pretty much handled those agents for now. Let's get these agents... Actually, I don't want to do that because then it slows down that army's progress. Let's just move up. And so we can hit this Median agent here. Got a pretty good chance of assassinating him. Alright. Enemy's wounded. There's still another large Median army in Seleucia.
Attack!
And we are going to push the Medians back. Alright. Alright, so we managed to kill one Median army. The other might try and get back around me to Hatra. Let's just force march back to Hatra. Alright, so now they can't do that. Dura is handled. Let's see what we can do with this. Don't really want to add any squalor at the moment, so I'll hold off there. Alright. Let's think. So I got these guys in Palmyra. Gonna gonna get an ambush in on these guys. Just keep finishing off some Seleucids. These guys are next. And let's see if we can get these guys too. Perfect. Knocked out three Seleucid armies in one turn. Those guys are efficient. Upgrade those. Alright, so we've hindered their agents there. This army's taken out what they're supposed to. We can move on from Gazaka to Ekbatana, which the Persians do not have defended. So this is going to be easily taken care of. Raise the city to the ground and rebuild it. Alright, fantastic. So push back to Ekbatana. Araya has another army here. They may try and attack me because they have a pretty substantial force. Persians still have settlements at Raga and Susa. Apparently Persephone also, and Gore. And Partheva, not sure how they feel towards me. Haven't looked in a long time, at least. I'm at war with them, apparently. So it's a good thing I have extra armies coming down into this vicinity from here. Oh, the Persians pushed back to Samandar against the Sumerians. And it is mountain attrition if I head that way. Let's see, you got some enemy agents that need to be dealt with up here as a Persian agent. So much like my chances there.
My wits and words are yours.
No real good chances there either. 80% here, let's try that. Nope, oh well.
The gods have forsaken me.
How can I serve you?
There's a lot of enemy agents up here, which is unfortunate. I'm going to try and get rid of this judge first, because he's probably spreading cultural influence that I don't want spread.
They will join.
Okay, at least we hindered him. And then with this army, if indeed this is the last army of the Kartli, which it very well could be, this would get rid of their agents. It was their last army.
Many miles for Carthage.
I'm not under mountain attrition right now, but there is some through here. But we'll march to Samandar on the next turn. Yeah, looks like that city's going to hold its own, and the RDAI have some troops here as well. Maybe they'll push on to Kabbalah. And let's see, I have all these extra armies marching in down here to the south. They're not quite in range of the Medians yet, unfortunately. These guys will probably have to go out of forced march for safety's sake. This army as well. These guys have been on one long march all the way from Carthage to here. So I'll send one army south to Sharax, another to support the taking of Seleucia. Then one of these armies can push on to Susa, and from Sharax to Gore, and so on. I wonder if this faction is amenable to me, because they have a port settlement that I would very much like to be in possession of.
Please.
Well, they hate everybody that I do, so how about a military alliance? No?
Before we hit the day with words.
What do you want? Defensive alliance? How about a defensive alliance and a little money?
You offer much, but I cannot give agreement.
Non-aggression pact. Alright, now how about a defensive alliance?
Noble friend. Your kind words and love.
Okay. Now, how about a military alliance?
If the wisdom you possess were golden treasure, I cannot accept your offer. My head cautions me against your clever words.
Boy, these guys, some of these people just don't like military alliances. We'll work on it with them on the next turn, but we've moved these guys. So we're good there. These navies I really could use. Up to Salamis, I've already moved them. Okay, let's see what we got going on over here. Because I haven't been over here in a bit, so... Whoops. Wrong peninsula.
Ready for battle.
Have I not ever finished retraining this army? I thought I did. Alright, let's do some training.
Our lord needs good fighters.
I'm going to make kind of a pike army, because I haven't done one yet. Okay, and I'm pretty much out of money. This army can finish its march to Debracht. And then we can take out these remaining Gallic chickens.
How can I forgive me, but we cannot.
Yes, you can.
At your command.
All right. So there goes one Arverni army. Death by face stabbing. Favorite way to get them. Alright, the Arverni are now extinct. So, that means these troops can be rededicated to a new war on Germanians, essentially. Oh, I used all my money. So Limonum is probably not going to be in very good shape. Totally, I should have used my settlement scroll. I'll have to do it on the next turn. Speaking of which, let's do our upgrades and then end the turn. See what happens. Got a whole bunch of agent upgrades. Let's see. This makes his assault patrol even better, so we'll take that.
How can I serve you?
We got another champion up here. We'll give him strength. And improve strength.
How can I serve the people?
And let's see, this is a dignitary. It's a cunning. I'll give philosophy, which gives me increased manipulation and cultural conversion.
What do you wish?
And same thing here.
How can I serve the people?
And I need to open the authority tree with this one.
Ready for orders.
This navy can be ranked up. Give him warrior, the Leviathans. The general can be ranked up as well. Alright, and 104, sweet, more missile damage and more melee damage, night battles, and the judge's will, we can improve their formidable fighters, general has an upgrade as well. And I'll do that. Improved warrior. Alright, let's go ahead and end this turn. And we're making a considerable amount of money, but I'm still using it because all the settlements I'm taking, and then I have to build buildings. All that money I spent earlier would be handy now, but oh well. Once you get a settlement built, you don't have to spend a whole lot of money there to... I mean, it doesn't take much to get them productive. You don't have to level them up big time like you did in Rome 1. Really frustrating because I still just need some port settlements.
Your wisdom is renowned, and surely Athena herself would see that an attack on these people is necessary.
Who are these people, and why do you want me to attack them? I don't know who this faction is that you want me to be at war with. I don't know their political alliances, so I can't agree to it until I see it. I don't want to destabilize all my military allies all of a sudden, lose all these port settlements, and have to go to war with everybody and take them back. Not my idea of a good time. Although you all might find it interesting, I don't think I would. Yeah, we've got a lot of people in the east to kill still. There were so many people who declared war on me whenever I went up against the Seleucids. You can see their agents going at me outside of Phasis right there. Hindered my agent, it looks like. A lot of enemy agents over there from the Persians, and unfortunately there's no quick way for me to get rid of them because they've got a number of provinces left. Slums at Limonum. Okay, so there's some Persian troops and other enemy troops landing here that might try and make a run for Armavir. I say we march on through to here.
I would travel many miles.
Take a little attrition from the mountain, but I'll be able to retrain it, and then we can hit Samandar on the next turn. And then Ekbatana will be able to control fairly easy. Ahaman.
Ready for orders.
The RDAI are here and may help defend me at Gazaka. Or I could actually just force march this army to Gazaka to help make sure these guys, if they go anywhere, they'll have to go towards Armavir, which, or this city here, which will be easily defended. Then I can kind of work my way south and intercept them with that army, because I have plenty of folks now able to take the fight where it's needed. I'm going to put in with this fleet and begin sailing around to take Salamis, which will be the last settlement for the Seleucids. There's an army here that I can easily ambush. So let's take them out. What? How do you survive an ambush? That one's new to me. More dead Seleucids. There's another Seleucid army up here that I'm unconcerned with. I really just want to keep pushing eastward, so I'll move them to Hatra. This army can assault Seleucia, which has no appropriate defenses. So that's going to be a major blow to the Medians, because I'm pretty sure that was their capital. I'm going to save a little money. I'm going to go ahead and take care of Limonum before I forget, actually. Let's convert that. Tear down the slums. And this army can start making its way to the Bract. Yeah, I guess I don't care if I really trespass the Iceni, do I? Let's embed this guy over here. Take them out of forced march. This fleet needs more troops. Let's get another artillery ship. And I need some fast boats now. That ought to do it. It was relatively cheap anyway. Okay, back to this side of the world. Let's get rid of this Median agent. Opportune failure, really? That's frustrating. Had fantastic chances, really. Yeah, so we'll just march to Cherax. Get behind the Medians with this army. This army can now come out of forced march. And we'll march up here next to Seleucia in case we need to reinforce from these armies. Alright.
Good orders, my
lord. Honestly, think we're in pretty good shape here. Should be
ready for battle.
Yeah. All right. Let's run through. Actually, let's hit my settlement scroll real quick. Asia is good. Italia is good. Syria needs some upgrades. Okay, I've actually spent most of my money at this point. I can expand back at Bithynia at Pontus, but let's see. If I actually need that money somewhere else, I'll do it, but I think I'll be fine. That's actually probably going to be the last bit of the money that I have to spend. Ah, I needed it here. Didn't realize it. Oh well, we can take care of that at a later point. Man, I've got so many provinces. This is Alpina. Media, Libya. Shared province. Contested province. Oh, okay, so it shows me that when it's contested. Okay. Alright. Man, look at this. We have a huge Eastern Empire going. An empire that would, like, pretty much make Alexander happy, I think. Let's see, these guys that... Well, you know what? Let's end the turn, as long as I don't have any further upgrades to handle, which we do. Dido's Faithful. Makes my melee infantry even better, so I'll take that. We can open night battles with that general. Let's see. Let's open that one to do better on assault patrol. And let's end the turn. Man, this is going to be a big war against the German Confederation. Oh, it's been a little while in the making. Seleucia attacking me. Where is this? Here. I see Trapezos in the background. They must have gotten around me. Oh, to Samosata. Well, that's annoying. Because I don't have any other armies back there. That is really irritating. But, I mean, there's really nothing I can do to stop them either. So they're going to be able to take Samosata from me. I'll have to turn around an army from somewhere and come get them. That's irritating. I didn't realize they had gotten behind me. But that's a pretty pathetic attempt at theirs to keep existing, so nothing special. That is pretty much all the time we have for this episode, too, folks. This turn end is going to be it. And I'm going to have to call it good.
You have been blessed with courage, so will you
Liguria
not use
wants
the
me to join the war against
us?
Markimani. That's Attack foolishness. That won't be happening.
I am loyal to my mighty gods, but I fear their fury at this act of foolish men.
Someone rallied the slaves at Gazaka. Excursion to Antioch. Okay, so there's some agents outside of Gazaka that are going to be giving me grief. Let's see what kind of position we're in, though. So these troops did just beeline around me, unfortunately.
How can I serve Carthage?
The RDI took Samandar, which is fantastic. I can now start marching down here to Gabala.
At your command.
Those goons might try and get behind me, but I don't think they could take a walled city with
How
the forces that they have. And I wish that was a port city. Good grief, air needs port cities. Speaking of which, let's see. Or wait, this is the end of this episode. Heir of Carthage signing off.